Jonas Gustavsson, who starts for the Leafs. Two shutouts in his last three and four straight wins in January. And for Buffalo, it will be Ryan Miller. And our stats guru, Jeff Giordat, tells me that Miller is 3-0 on Friday the 13th. All three wins and shootouts. Ray Ferraro, we might be here late tonight. Playoff urgency he talked about this morning. And if they don't win tonight, there may not be playoff urgency. And the Sabres do strike first.
Well, it's Matt Ellis that's going to get the goal from behind the net. It's his third goal of the season. Gostad just screens Connolly off the puck. Way too soft on the puck for Connolly. And then Matt Ellis banks it off the foot of Cody Franzen.
Buffalo played it and play continues. And here come the Sabres for the moving into Leaf ice. Gostad scores! Paul Gostad handcuffs Gustavsson. And it's 2-0.
First goes the bubble. Two shutouts in three games. A bad luck goal to start. And then this is an awful goal by Paul Gostad. A wrist shot from the boards. It goes right in the middle of the net.
Here's Regier. Verbovsky on him. Off a skate and Leafs are on it. Kuhlman's got it. Curls it back to the line. Gunnarsson across. Shen a shot wide. Scores! Played the count perfectly. And Mikhail Grabowski scores.
This is a terrific play by Luke Shen. We see defensemen more and more shooting the puck off the end boards. And Grabowski's the beneficiary of the carom off the boards behind Ryan Miller. But this starts with the turnover by Regier. Grabowski causes the turnover, then gets to the front of the net. And you're going to see Shen with no shooting angle, so he shoots it 5 feet wide of the net. And Grabowski puts it right through the legs of Ryan Miller.
There's been plenty of turnovers, a lot of scrambly play so far.
And there's another giveaway. Grabowski right in front. Shot scores. Joey Crabb. And the game is tied.
The Sabres gift a goal to the Leafs again. It starts with Grabowski in his own defensive zone with nothing to do with the puck, so he just chips it out of the zone. But it's Kuhlman's hustle down on the puck, and Weber just falls down here. Grabowski, who's again hustled to get back in the play. Remember, he flipped the puck and now is skated about 180 feet to pick up this loose puck. And Joey Crabbe's got seven goals. All seven are on the road.
Kadri with a move, and he gets up over by Vanek. Penalty, and Kadri in some difficulty as the play continues. A save by Miller. The puck ricochets right back to Nazem Kadri, trying to get to his feet after he was brought down by Vanek.
Kadri's cutting back to the middle of the ice. He looks like he's okay.
Now Grabowski, Kadri, side of the net. Franzen leads into it off the post. And ricochets all the way back into Leaf ice. Leafs unable to cash on that man advantage with Vanek in the box. Here's Kadri, a shot that one off the goal post too. Back to back off the post.
I said to Phil Kessel in warm-up, there's no chance you're going to be last again. And he said, who knows, but I got a car last year. So if he finished last again, he's got another car.
Here's a chance at Philly score! Jason Bonneville! There's a guy going to the All-Star game, and he's just put Buffalo back in front. Buys some time to get it to Weber. Good pass on the right wing, and the Sabres back in. Gostad a shot! A big glove stop by Gustavsson off Paul Gostad. The Sabres have killed the penalty. Leafs are 0 for 4 in the night. They'll battle along the boards, and Gunnarsson came up with it. Kuhlman across. Franzen a shot, and Miller turns that aside. 8:38 to go. Giveaway. Kuhlman rifled it wide. Nikolai Kuhlman with a chance to tie. Here's Stafford on his off wing. Gunnarsson stayed with him. Weber with the shot. The Couture rebound. On the rebound as he robs Derek Roy, who looks skyward. Well, mark the stop by Gustavsson. And the Leafs make it big. Local a chance. And that's a pretty good stop by Ryan Miller. Leafs win the draw, and Gustafson right back to the bench. That hot shot came up and bit Miller. It looked like it stunned him momentarily. A couple of dozen seconds left. That's all for the Leafs to try and tie it here. Battle along the boards. They get it back to Phaneuf. He'll curl it back into the corner. Kessel centers. Nobody there. Comes to Franzen with a dozen seconds now. To the side. Loophole centering pass is picked off. Myers doesn't clear it. Leafs running out of time. Myers in the corner. Gets those big skates on it. It comes loose.